Investigators say a man walks into a gas station with what looks like a weapon hiding under his clothes. They say it plays out almost exactly like a robbery earlier in the week. The latest robbery happened last night at the Sunoco in the 900 block of Wayne Avenue. The robber got away just like the robber a couple of days ago at the United Dairy Farmers on Wyoming, a few blocks away. If you have any information on these crimes, go ahead and contact Dayton Police.